Alright, part one of playing What Remains of Eidith Finch. Sorry about the setup, it doesn't really look that pleasant. But okay, here we go.
A lot of this isn't going to make sense to you, and I'm sorry about that. I'm just going to start at the beginning, with the house.
I heard this game was like really, really sad and stuff.
Someone had put up a chain link fence, but it looked like I wasn't the first person to hop it. My brother Milton disappeared when I was 4. It was like the house just swallowed him up.
Child looks familiar. Looks like one kid that went to my class.
I lived here until I was 11, but I wasn't allowed inside half the rooms.
You started it all.